Great Thursday, Mary Kay Fierce 536 Consultants. Oh my gosh, you heard from me so much this month, right? Well, as we're coming up at the end of the year and getting ready for 2016, I just want to just kind of give you a little story. You know, a lot happens at the last moment for those who stay the course. And so today, December 31st, is our last moment for the year. For the year for you personally, for the year for your business, which really impacts you personally, and also for our Mary Kay unit. And so I remember earning my very first car with Mary Kay as a consultant, had finished up with 12 team members, and we had that last day to wrap up everything for the car. And you know when it was wrapped up? About 10 minutes before 7. In fact, I had to drive from Maryland to New Jersey, only had a short period of time. They were about to close the doors, and I had over $10,000 in production, wholesale orders between my order and my team's orders. And you know what? We made it happen the last hour, the last 10 minutes, but we made it happen. I remember finishing up as a Mary Kay sales director. Back then, we didn't have until the last day of the month to finish orders. We didn't have until we really had them until the last business day, and we finished the day before the last business day because we had to have everything Federal Expressed for it to count. So our month was really cut about 3 to 4 days short if the last day was on a Sunday or on a weekend. And so, but you know what? We finished. We got to that FedEx box right before 7:30 because that was the cutoff, and we made it happen. A lot happens when you stay the course. You keep your eyes on the Lord and you stay the course. And so with this being our last day, who can you show your Mary Kay brochures to and get about 16 items sold? Who can you facial today? People want a new year look for tonight and to go into the new year. Who can you get orders to do, you know, get on your website and do some customer delivery orders through Mary Kay? And you know what? Piece by piece, it piles up. As a Mary Kay director for over 22 years, I have never asked consultants for production. You know why? Because I know that our Mary Kay consultants, women who are of integrity, women who are of vision, women who stay the course, women who know how to strive, they know how to make things happen, and they have goals. And because of that, it's in your hands that you finish December 31st, number one, as an active consultant, and already an active consultant and on top of your game, finishing on top and going into 2016 in strong position. And so I never ask for production. Of course, everything that you do, everyone doing something, is going to help us to wrap up our pink legacy, pink Cadillac this month. You know, as tradition, we are a pink Cadillac unit. And so everything you do will be a part of that. You know, if you do less than 200, your name's in yellow. If you do 200, what, to 400, your name's in blue, and then you can turn it into green and red and pink. Pink at 600. So continue to change your color, but get a color around your name. Be a part of this legacy. What you do impacts the consultants. What they do impacts you. You impact your, of course, your sales director and your unit. But I want you to know, more than anything, I thank you for being a part, period. I thank you for being a team player, for being a prayer warrior. So no matter what happens, we are a top unit, and we got some things in store for you for 2016. We are coming out the gate. So you want to be in position. But just know, great things, big things happen at the last hour. What is your last day of December 2015? What is this going to look like to you? What are you going to create? What are you going to make happen? How are you going to get your foot in the door before midnight strikes. Have a great, great last day of 2015 and Happy New Year. And thanks for being a part. Thanks for everything that you do as you strive for your goals. You also impact our Mary Kay family.